Estoy muy bien. That was interesting. Bolt is effective everywhere, I see. Although I don't have it on a weapon. I wonder if I should replace Arcane with Bolt, probably. Ooh, what happened? Enjoy. Boss? That didn't look like a boss area. This helmet is idiotic. That was weird. Mikolas, host of the nightmare. Well, that's great. Wait, let me change weapons. Alright. Oh my god, we're gonna play hide and seek. Oh, I see you, you asshole. Stop moving. Oh, come on. Really? Wow. That goes way too close. Yeah, this guy does some pretty insane damage. Well, that was too easy.
Was it?
Majestic!
Yeah, I expected that.
There's a hunter even in a dream. But
a hunter is a hunter even in a dream. There's a new area.
Yeah, and there's one branching path down below where you can find some materials, I think.
Alright, you lead.
Yeah, it's this way, follow.
I wonder if that was a hint that we are still dreaming from the blood or whatever. As you once did on Vecchio's room.
His boss has a lot of blood.
Yeah, I think he's saying seem important. Get out of the way. Nice music.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
This is a very different boss fight.
Yeah, the cool. It's kind of confusing if you don't know what to do immediately.
Do go up. Alright. Ooh, 8 blood vials. That was nice. I don't think so, whoever the hell Cosmo is. After him!
Yeah, he jumps to the mirror. And sometimes, if you don't know what to do, you fall into the same pitfall.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I'm doing this correctly. If you want to find out.
Alright, I wouldn't do that actually. I mean, I wouldn't have thought to jump down there.
No.
Did he disappear?
He went through the mirror.
We'll go through the mirror. Alright.
There's two mirrors and he can jump between them.
Iron door key. Nope, can't go through the mirror. I got the key though. God damn it, man, where are you? There are mirrors everywhere. He's below you. You just missed him,
yeah.
Really? Come on. Am you! Stop running!
Yeah, if you close the door, we have to find
I got the key. I need to kill these guys first. Well, I got the key, but nope. I guess we need the lever. Well, this turned overly complicated. How can you do it once and then forget? Can I go this way? I don't know.
I know you're going back.
Yeah.
You have to do the rooms in a certain order or something.
You've got to do what?
Don't mind me.
Why can't I pick this? Remember fall. That doesn't help me. Where do you go?
Before the fall.
Great. Let's split up. That sounds like a great idea.
Do the
what? Oh, this music is too loud, now I can't hear you.
Go up. You'll find it.
Go up. Alright. Where the hell are you? I'm so lost. I think I see you somewhere.
Yeah, I see you. Stay where you are.
Stop moving.
Stay where you are.
Oh, all right.
I'm in the cross section of the whole thing.
I mean, where you drop down.
Ah, okay, okay. You go into the beyond the closed gate.
I don't remember where the closed gate is. This place is a maze.
It's so small, but can be so confusing for the first time. Even for me, I have to take a big one.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah, he killed me. He one shot me.
Jesus. Well, that's not good. Fucking asshole. Oh my god, that was really lucky. Can you not dodge these fucking things? I am. Stop. Oh, come on, that was bullshit. Yeah, I don't know, I can't dodge this, I'm not sure. I'm dead. I can't dodge the magic missiles he does all over the place. He kept spamming them too. That's bullshit. Well, great.
Maybe try some runes for arcane resistance, you know, the ones you do in the workshop.
Alright, I need to go back to buy blood vials now.
One more time.
Alright. Okay, give me a second. Okay, damage reduction. Alright. Where was that? Okay, I'm going at the base. Tell me when you ring the bell. Alright.
But you should have the shortcut, the gates hanging thing.
What shortcut?
The one by the lamp.
There is only the elevator by the lamp.
Yeah, the elevator.
That's not a shortcut, it takes us back to... Well, whatever.
This one.
It's not far anyway. At least we can actually cope now, without waiting 10 minutes.
Yeah, it's a lot better. Right at this spot where I stand, there is an elevator that comes down, that leads you outside of the boss room.
I don't have it.
I think it was the one, the levers I've shown you before.
I couldn't hit those. They said the device is not operable. Maybe you need to kill the boss first.
Interesting, I don't remember that.
Alright. Where are you going? This way.
How do we check the stairs that go upward over there?
I don't remember. Let's go do the boss now and we'll check it next time.
Okay.
I don't actually have much time either.
Alright.
I want to kill this guy. Oh, that's annoying.
No, no! Oh my god.
Alright. That's great. I'm committing suicide.
Comedic relief.
Alright, I guess we'll kill them on the way. We can't run through.
Yeah, that fat one blocks the way to the elevator. I'm ringing the bell now.
Alright. No problem. There was a note near the boss or inside the boss area that said time for firearms. I'm not sure why though. Can you stagger him? Probably not.
You can stagger him as he begins to do the Wrath of God spell thing.
We can try it then. Alright.
With knives, I think. Yeah. I will equip some knives right now.
Why knives?
You can stagger him as he begins to cast.
Why not a pistol?
It's the same thing, but...
Okay. I wonder if the summon bone blade would work.
No, maybe I'm confusing this with Dark Souls. I don't see any knives apart from the...
There are knives, poison knives, normal knives. And of course now it will take. God damn it, game, come on. Just going to kill this boss. Don't be a dick. Are you still by the lamp?
Yep.
Ah, crap. Finally. Alright, let's go slower this time.
a few mess,